Now I will explain how to install the player software if an antivirus is present on the system. In very brief, you have to turn off the antivirus first. Then unzip and install the setup that we provide you. After the installation completes, then add the installation directory, C program files, player. This is the location where player will get installed. The entire directory will have to be added to antivirus exceptions. You will have to consult your antivirus documentation on how to do it. Some antivirus do not allow this whole directory to be added. Then in that case, you will find a file called player.exe. Player.exe in the player folder. So I repeat, C, then program files are there. Inside program files, there are many directories. One of the directories will be player. Here other directories for other products. Inside player, you will find a file called player.exe. So if your antivirus doesn't allow you to add this installation directory to the exceptions, then you will have to add the player.exe file to the antivirus exceptions. Once you've done it, turn on the antivirus and run the player. These are the five steps in brief. Now I will explain them in detail. We will provide you a zipped file for the player. Get that file on your desktop. Now first step will be to turn off the antivirus. Find the icon for the antivirus. In my case, the AVG antivirus is there. So I will find the icon for AVG antivirus in the tray. Temporarily turn it off. Different antivirus have different ways of turning off. Basically, you will find the icon and something there, you will find an option will be there to turn it off. But again, remember that Windows Defender is the best and official antivirus. You really do not need any third-party antivirus software. If you are using them, you can consider re-uninstalling them and going back to the Windows Defender. Okay, we were turning off the antivirus. And this red sign confirms me that the antivirus has now been turned off. Now, this is off. This is the file that we have obtained on the desktop. Double click it. The contents can be seen. A player executable will be there. Drag it out to the desktop so that we can unzip it out of the zipped file that we have got on the desktop. When you drag it, it will ask a password because the zipped file that we gave you is protected by a password 123. Enter that 123 and let the extraction complete. After that, when you get the setup file on your desktop, double click it. Most probably, you will find a screen similar to this one. Windows protected your PC. This is the Windows Defender Smart Screen. This screen you have to deal with by clicking on more info. When you click on more info, you will find a run anyway option somewhere here. Click that and start the installation process. Be careful, you will see this one, run anyway. When the installation starts, it will ask you for the language. Pick your language and click OK. Then it will show you the location where installation is going to occur. The location is, as I told you, C program file slash player. Accept it. Now we will remember this because later on we have to add it to the safe exclusion list. Click next. Patiently allow the installation to complete. Towards the end of the installation, you will find a window like this. This will be towards the end of the installation. You will see a black or blue PowerShell window. This is PowerShell. You will see this window towards the end of the installation. This window will remain open for quite a long time. Don't close this window. I repeat, don't close the window. Let it complete itself. It will take quite a long time. It will stay open for a very long time. But don't close it. Let it finish. After that, finish the wizard. Now, let us come back to our antivirus that we turned it off. Observe one thing, that the icon for the player has arrived on the desktop, but I haven't still run it. Don't run it. Come back to this position. Now here, find out an option on how to include your program files directory, that player directory I told you, the installation directory, to exclusions. So in this case, click open. You will find a settings window open. Some journal is there. Find exceptions, add exception. Depending on your antivirus, you will be able to find an exceptions window. So find it out and browse to your program files by player directory. Verify that your directory is included in exceptions. If this directory is not allowed, then at least find the player.exe file and add it to the exceptions by browsing to it. Now you can turn the antivirus on and your installation is completed. If at a later date you again find that your antivirus has caused a problem, just repeat the process. Okay. Now let us double click this player to launch. You will find a window for server. This is the first time that you will see. This server is provided by your provider. Enter that server name. This is only the first time you run it. Enter the server name and click OK. So after that, the player will open and you can enjoy the player and it will coexist with the antivirus. By the way, in this case, this is black because of the protection. So I'm not able to show the screenshot. So this is how the whole installation process will work. Thank you.